There are lots of things you could do with Azure Form Recognizer. One of them is digitalizing your paperwork. You can have invoices, your tax data, your business cards, and even vaccination cards. What we will do is take a picture of it and give you key and value pairs that you can use. You can additionally customize your models to have a specific file format or file structure to make sure that it's extracted as the way you would like to do. One thing that I recently used the form recognizer for is take a picture of an ID and vaccination card to get the user's information to sign the user up for an event, for example. That way, I don't have to ask them to fill in a form or spend more time typing things. It's super useful. It is one of our applied AI services, so it's more ready to use, and the models we train are really up to date, but there's more you can do by training your data. And you can use one of our apps that we built for Form Recognizer without doing anything. You can just use the UI to do that. It's one of the most helpful services, I would say, and do check it out.